Yes, I'm here at the J.L. King Center in Starkville, who partnered with the Starkville Strong Volunteer Group today to hand out free Thanksgiving meals, as you can see behind me in the tent. They packed at least 300 boxes full of Thanksgiving food for the holiday.
A lot of people are suffering more now than ever, and it's people that might not have suffered before. The pandemic accentuated that.
Brandy Harrington is the director of the Starkville Strong Facebook group that started because of the coronavirus pandemic. Today, the group made and served free meals to the Starkville community in hopes that everyone in the community has a hot meal for the holiday. The giveaway took place at the J.L. King Community Center.
A lower income side of town. So this particular side of town is the side that we wanted to serve.
Everyone in the community was welcome to the drive-through pickup. However, J.L. King Center Director Latala Harris said she partnered with the volunteer group so that people in the area with less resources were able to travel a shorter distance to attend the giveaway.
Anything that people need, we try to get together the resources for within our abilities and our means.
Harrington said all the food was paid for and provided by each individual volunteer. And she said for those in the community who did not have means to drive to the giveaway.
We had a sign up, and people that signed up to deliver whatever we have left over that's not given out at the drive-thru, we will take and deliver to those people. And if we have some beyond that, we will deliver to neighborhoods here in town.
Harrington said the group formed because of the pandemic, but they plan to continue to serve the community even after the pandemic comes to an end. Reporting in Starkville, Aaron Wilson, WTVA 9 News.